Oh, I see, and then I get infinite. Yep, and I get infinite retries in this part. Okay, cool. I was really expecting a whole sequence of instant death obstacles. Oh, crud. This is pretty kind, actually. Crud. Okay. Oh, it's a little thing to figure out. Okay. I want to get them all going at once. I wonder if I can just kind of mess with this. Oop. Go somewhere. Oh, damn it. Stupid. That's the one I came in from. Oh, I want a wall jump up there. That's what I want to do. The spooky sounds indicate that I made a mistake. Ah. Tricky little wall jump. Yeah, I was really expecting a series of just a gauntlet of instant kill, and no death, kind of no damage, structured kind of stuff. This is more of a real level. I want to get up there. I can do it. I'm gonna be running out of time here in a bit. I hope I'm near the end. But I understand you could have just made this whole puzzle instant kill everything. So spooky. Kitty. Boy, I'd like to beat it on my first time getting past that first part. Crud! Oh, we're gonna get it. I figured it out. Yes! Oh, no! Ah, I had it, though. It's a little low twist jump I need. Got it. Done. Later. Cool level. Maybe try one of mine sometime, dude. Awesome stuff. It kills me. Am I really? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I thought I was really gonna be dead. That's unfortunate. Cool level.